Do you need a strong state of the union address?